every cast a decent fish. Oh, that was a good one. He kind of got me there. He got me there, I'm not gonna lie. He definitely got the best of me. That tree is absolutely loaded out there. 13 incher every cast. Sometimes a 12 incher. But nothing bigger yet. A slab. Oh, nice one here, guys. Another nice one. This one's putting up a really nice fight. Might be a little bigger. Try to keep him down. Yeah, that looks like a little bit bigger one. Yep, he's heavy. Another heavy one. Pumpkinseed are back. Two at a time. These things fight twice as hard as the crappie do. Yeah, I wasn't really paying attention to him, so he might have got it. Alright, every cast, here we go. Got him. Another nice crappie. Oh yeah, that one's thick as a brick. Choking it. Here he comes.
Got him.
Oh, that one feels really big. They just keep getting bigger and bigger and bigger. How many are in that tree? Yeah, another nice one. Another beauty right there, guys. Absolute beauty. Got a looker. There he is. Boy, they chase it down out of that brush pile from far away. Nice dark one there. Not a lot left of this triple tickle tail. But it's still gonna catch fish. Here he comes. Got him. Nice one. Stay down, you pig. Another on the bigger side. Super, super pretty fish. Wow. That is awesome. Swing him in. That's one of the prettier ones all day. Ah, I gotta stop doing that. He gonna spill my dirt. Nice fish there, guys. What a beauty. So what happens when you get a bass guy on a ton of fish that's not used to using 3-pound test. Luckily, I haven't broken any off on any fish. It's always in the boat messing around. That's not a crappie. Another tree out there, I guess. Alright, we got him out of that bush. He's trying to go in another. Nice bass. We're not boat flipping him. Alright. Alright, another species. That's, fifth species today, fourth, fifth species. Nice largemouth there on the crappie tackle. Good one, guys. Post spawner. He's in here eating the same exact thing as everybody else. Nice 16 incher. Nice pumpkin. Shoulders. All right. Come on, ladies. Come on, ladies. 1-pound fish. Another nice one for you. Nice. Look at that pumpkin seed. They are just killing this thing. Don't need live bait. That's like probably 8¾. Yep, exactly. All right. Another good one, guys. That didn't take long. There's a choke. That's a nice dark one. That's a nice one there, guys. 13 1/4. Another good one. That's a good fish right there. They're getting bigger. Nice one there. Tree is reloading. That was a great hit.